Hello and welcome to another episode of American Truck Simulator Single Player. Today we're running the custom 351 Peterbilt. This is a Steam Workshop mod, which I kind of un-customed it to make it look like a regular truck again, instead of a show truck, but it still kind of looks like a show truck. Lots of chrome and custom chrome shop, it says. So I did pick a load that should look all right on this truck, so let's slide on over and pick it up. Still gotta find a way to get rid of that stick shift. I hate it. Alright. Have to bring up GPS because this here fella does not have such a thing. So we are 45 miles from our pickup. Listen to her scream. Well, what a monster. The old classic. On the highway here, pretty much getting off the highway immediately. Approaching our destination, 37 miles to go. Old bad boy. What a monster. We're taking a right up on top of the hill here. And we are 29 miles out. Noisy monster. I'm gonna speed her up here a little bit. There. Monstrosity up to speed. Looks like Gallons is up ahead on the left, at the top of the road. See all the refinery stuff. And here's our destination. So we'll just stop in, check in, pick up our load. Alright, let me show you guys what I chose. I think it's going to be very suiting for this truck. We're hauling ethane. $11,000 payout. It is going 235 miles. So let's take the job. Just around the corner here. There she is. Come on. Take on through there. Not to tear my front bumper off. Oh, that's more over here. Bad. Clear the post here. Why my approach looks like this. Getting very close. Come on. What's going on here? Nope. Beautiful. The legs are going up as you can see them winding. Alrighty, let's get this trailer moving, do the old tug test. Perfect. This thing needs convex mirrors, but for the most part, it's not too serious. Alright, let's try not to get it snuffed out by AI here. Alright, so we are 233 miles from our destination. Shouldn't take us too long. Try to get the GPS as high as we can out of our face. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. This is one loud mother of a truck. Some Bushnell Farms. Nice easy trailer to navigate. Not a half bad looking, looks like it fits us. A shiny tanker with a shiny rig. Doesn't look half bad at all. There we go, it's beautiful. Thought it would look great together. Looked like a great combination. And we're getting off this next exit. I'm glad I came in sooner than I was planning on. Now I'll be able to pull my right turn up ahead. Until I'm doing 60, listen. Way wider than I needed with this little trailer. But I guess the main thing is I'm not on the curb. Alright, so get this fella up to speed. Oh, geez, we're already doing a right turn up ahead. catch Route 101. Stop ahead. Now, let's see what kind of trouble AI can give us here. No trouble at all. Beautiful. And because it's a short trailer, I shouldn't have to drift too heavy in that side. Perfect. A little bit of a windy road, but I've been on worse. Crazy AI traffic go. Ooh, jeez. Gonna make it? Smokes. Our hazards on so nobody runs into me. At least the numbers are starting to climb again, so we're going to be okay. Didn't feel anything nudge us, so I don't think anybody ran into us. To a whopping 36. Santa Cruz is where we currently are. Santa Cruz city limits or town limits, whatever you want to call it. Have a look at this beast. Bella back up to speed here, and we should be on our way. Don't do it. Don't do it. Thank you. Back in cab so I don't sideswipe anybody. Bring up that GPS here. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, Cadillac. Let me in there, but no, thank you. I guess I didn't get much option, but they clear traffic, great. Perfect timing on that. Alright, left turn ahead. Ooh, and that road looks windy. There, this should be perfect timing again. But we shall get up to speed, or actually whatever I can find to be a safe speed. We'll roll along at that speed. Here, I held you back enough here, Cadillac dude. Cut you off like twice. That same fella? No, that's a Taurus. I have a funny feeling I'll be moving a lot slower than he will. And it looks to be elevating. You can already feel a Gotta get those visors down here before somebody runs into the back of me. It's gonna be a long part of the journey. Holy moly.
Whoa.
Didn't want to turn there. Come on. 18, now I better put those flashers on. Chances are there's somebody behind me. Oh yeah. Certainly is an easier hill to climb with something with good power. Levels off, she seems to pull ahead pretty good. 87 miles to go. Now, hard to tell, I've broken into the 60s. Well, isn't that bugger? This thing slowed down here. Just trying to make sure my load is not late for all the everything I lost in those hills. Gonna make up for it here. Stretch her a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna go around. Yeah, I think I'll bypass that ziggy-zaggy road. I know customer's expecting his cargo. I lost a lot of speed in the hills. Losing speed. Come on, baby. You can make it. Yeah, I'm not going around there either. GPS will try to take it. It might be shorter in kilometers, but you're going to lose a lot of speed. I know this because I've been burned by the GPS going in there before. Just going to stretch it a little bit here around 60. That way there, I can try to get my cargo here in time. Timely matter, or timely fashion. And we're getting off the highway just up ahead on the right. Perfect. Piece of cake. Oh, it's not going to work so well. Oh, that's a short one. Thought it was a full length. We was going to be coming in for a while. Sure, cut me off. Why not? Sure, I'm only hauling ethane. Don't worry about it, ethane. Stay there. Thank you. Ah, more uphill. Come on, baby. The bumper seems freakishly low to the ground. Nice clean trailer. I think they would have put some aluminum buds on, polished aluminum buds on that trailer. Alright, this looks like our stop. Pretty sure. Yeah, it's the end of the road anyway. Has no choice to be it, but to be our stop. Get this weapon parked. Alright, get this fella stopped. Do this. Sure. That's a short trailer. I can probably U-ey it. Convex would be nice right about there. Turn this. It is pretty short, so I should be able to swing this whole thing right around. Come on, turn, honey. There you go. Now we're in a good place. Can't get over how short this actually was. There you have it. Late. Freaking hills got me. Rotten. Oh well, it is what it is. Well, there you have it, folks. If you haven't already hit that subscribe button, please do, and I'll see you guys in the next trip. Bye for now.